later I wrote The Radiance of a Thousand Suns, which is really my attempt to look at 47 and see how it repeated, copy-paste in 84. And that narrative is entirely through the voices of women, because what I'm trying to do is rescue women from history, which in India certainly is history, rescue women from those interstices of history and let them speak, give them agency and put them front and center.